Hello from Animal Kingdom.
Hi.
We are at a very special event.
Yes.
Disney After Hours at Animal Kingdom. So we bought these pretty much last minute because we decided we want to do Pandora and we didn't have a fast pass for it. And we get to do pretty much the whole park.
To ourselves.
Yeah, with nobody here.
It's dead.
Yeah. So we're going to check it out and see whether it's worth the money for one.
Yeah.
And see how many times we can do Flight of Passage.
I'm going to go with, I reckon, about
three times.
Three or four times I'm going to try for.
Let's see what we can do. We've got Everest, Dinosaur, Tough to be a Bug, Everest, Navi, Rivers of Light. There's quite a lot to do.
Yeah, and you get free snacks and popcorn and drinks.
Yeah, so we'll try and see what we can get out of that. Rivers of Light I can hear in the background. But I think our first stop is going to be Dinoland for Dinosaur. Let's go.
Dinoland, USA. Yeah, you can hear Rivers of Light. There's a few people sort of around watching it. See if we can get a little glimpse. There is a showing later on tonight at 9:30. Yeah. Everest in the background there. But we're going to skip all that so that we can head to Dinosaur.
Last time I watched that, I had a guy who sat next to me and he was coughing his guts up, so it wasn't that funny. I'm a little bit sunburned today as well, because, I didn't realise putting moisturising cream on and then going out into the sun can actually make you burn, so.
Yeah, he didn't realise that, allegedly.
Wear sunscreen.
Yeah, sunscreen actually works. Blah blah, see, I'm not sunburned.
I always burn though, don't I? I do always burn.
He does. So, here we go.
Donald's Dino Bash.
That's so red.
You are red.
I can't wait for the party.
Swirl.
Are you doing Dinosaur, right?
You're doing Dinosaur.
Okay.
Look. This is a little taster of just how quiet the park it is. And bearing in mind, there are still guests from the normal hours here. So it's going to be even more quiet. Restaurante. That's normally a meet and greet. Launchpad McQuacks. Dino-rama, all lit up. Here we go. Dinosaur. Yeah, it's dead. I don't think I've ever walked on like this. Always got a queue a little bit. Oh, hello.
Very interesting.
He's a big boy. He's mad.
And how you can help me make history today with the Time Rover. It's like this. If I can bring you back from the Cretaceous period, it's
the cues.
Straight on.
Straight on. Literally dead. We're all plugged in, ready to go. Joe's still plugging in.
I'm like, I'm like, God.
Tracking.
Styracosaurus.
Not our dino.
dino, but at least this one's a vegetarian. Abort mission! Abort! Abort!
Iguanodon.
Forget it! Get them out now!
I don't think anybody in the car as well. Man, that was good. That was real good.
I can't believe how dead it was.
There was literally like nobody.
It's all gone,
basically, isn't it? So far, I'm impressed. Don't get me wrong, it's not cheap, but I think it's worth it. Expedition Everest. No queue. Is mad. Literally just like walking straight on. Everest.
Belt.
Oh, yeah.
This is like a real lovely old time. Survived quite a passage. Yes, that does say a 5-minute wait. Flight of Passage, walk on. Here we go.
It's so beautiful and warm. This is the normal queue. And it's empty. Just saying the queue's empty. Finished?
Yeah. Attention visitors. You are about to fly on a Banshee high above.
Banshee.
Oh, you will be restrained in a moment.
Nobody. Nobody. You're so red.
Thank you.
That's Flight of Passage done. Flight of Passage done.
Still amazing, but it was
last time. Yeah, really, really good.
Such a brilliant ride.
It is so good. Giant dinosaur. Where are we going?
Everest again.
Everest again.
The lesbian dinosaur.
Let's do Everest again.
One more time.
One more time on Everest.
As Daft Punk says, one more time.
As Daft Punk says, yeah. One more time. So I think Everest and then Flight of Passage again. And if we get time, might do Flight of Passage twice. So that'll be three times.
I see people.
There's people. We're not the only ones in the park.
Shouldn't be here. This is my park.
This is your park, is it, Joe?
Woo!
Someone's excited. Yeah, this is just.
No way.
There's literally nobody here. I think everybody is in Pandora.
Yeah. Apart from him. Oh yeah. There are a few people now. There's more people.
There's a couple more people, but nowhere near as many as Pandora. Right. Let's do this. New for the is it 25 years of Lion King? Is it 25 years?
Yeah,
they've added that since.
Really?
I think it's 25 years.
Yeah, I think it's like 94, wasn't it?
Yeah. So heading back into Pandora.
I could eat another hot dog.
You could eat another hot dog. Joe wants more food. Have you noticed the trend of these vlogs? It's all about food. Tiffin's. That's a nice restaurant in there.
Tiffin's.
What's for tiffin?
A Bristol term for tea.
What, tiffin?
Yeah, I'm gonna have your tiffin. You know that?
I've lived in Bristol my whole life. I've never heard of that.
Well, I didn't live in Bristol. I actually live in Yachtown.
You live in the outskirts of Bristol. Thinks he's posh. He's not posh.
Yeah, you say it's tiffin.
What's for tiffin? If you're posh, you would say, what's for dinner? That's a good point. Do you say tea or do you say dinner?
Comment below.
Comment below. Let us know. Yeah, they're definitely putting more pink down.
Luminescent.
You see. There's loads. You can smell the paint.
That's not paint. That's sweet. It smells like sugar.
Sugar. Ooh. Look at the pretty lights. Ooh. Rub it. Rub it. It lights up.
Hello.
Bit rough. She likes her belly being rubbed.
It's cool. I think I've said this in other vlogs, but the camera just doesn't do it justice. Because it is just amazing. This is a really cool spot as well. There's a waterfall. Where's that spot where they spit the water, Joe? Is that up here? So here's a little tip for you. Don't think it does it while we're in on this event, but there's this little spot here. You'll see there's the water, and up there is a little camera. If you stand here and wave your hand at it, it will spit water at you. Hence why there's a beware, you may get wet sign. Little top tip.
Ooh.
Fluorescent. Down. Here's another top tip for you as well. When you come to these branches, okay, there's little holes. You put your hand in the little hole, it makes a noise.
Yeah, there's more father and son from that hole.
And the lights flash. It's a pretty cool trick. See? Joe's doing it now.
Yeah, I don't know.
Just put your hand in the hole in the tree. It will make a funny noise and the lights will flash. It's pretty. The waterfalls. Let's do Flight of Passage again. Ready? Yeah. It's like the ride vehicle. Rad vehicle. Right. 5 minutes.
It's terrifying here though.
Ready?
Yeah.
Hey.
Hey guys. Thank you.
And we're back round. Again. I think this alone, being able to be in Pandora when there's no crowds, kind of makes it worthwhile. They do a clever trick with the waterfalls where they make it look like it's this huge waterfall, but it's false perspective. Again, standby queue, completely empty. So cool. Hi. Sorry? Two, yeah. Lane three, thank you. So we're back up lane three again. Same as where we were the last time. Let's do this.
Thank you.
All these birthday wishes. Oh, it's like a Christmas tree. Hey? No.
We would have, but we've been queuing for 45 hours in total for big one.
Well, I think it's cheaper to do this. I mean, look, it's just dead. It's cheaper to do this than what it is to pay for a day ticket.
Yeah.
If you're an annual pass holder, I think. Maybe. Not sure. Don't quote me on that one.
Straight on.
Straight on. Thank you.
Please.
Heron, you are so red.
I know.
It looks like you've got like panda eyes.
I know, they're white.
I need to try and stay awake.
Sunday in the summer.
What else do you want from here?
Some peace and quiet.
No. I don't do quiet.
Nope.
Loud is my middle name.
That's how empty the park is. We all know how busy this gets when you're leaving. I mean, it's just dead. Just show.
Huh? Okay, fireworks.
Magic Kingdom fireworks. It's the moonlight event for DVC members. Yeah. Work is done. Well, there you go.
Yeah.
We're all done. That was Disney's After Hours at Animal
good.
Kingdom.
It was
I
good.
Really liked it.
Yeah, I think
really good.
I had like three ice creams, a bottle of Coke.
Well, you go to the food all the time. No, really, really good. I think it's good value for money.
No queues, just let you walk on.
The park was dead. So if you don't like the parks being busy, it's perfect. And they do have them at the other parks as well. So I'd highly recommend it. Really good fun. So we're off to bed now.
Because it is actually like 25 to 12.
Yeah, it's
so
late.
It's quite late.
It is late. So that's it. We are off to Epcot tomorrow for...
No,
Festival of the Arts.
I'd say Food and Wine.
Festival of the Arts.
No, it's in November.
So yeah, so thanks for watching.
Yeah.
Adios for me.
Bye-bye.
See you later. Bye-bye.